Hi guys, today I'll be unboxing the DJI Mini 2. As you may be wondering, why am I still buying this DJI Mini 2 even though the DJI Mini 3 is coming up? I'm sure a lot of people are still loyal to DJI, so I think it'll be fun to compare between the Hubson Zeno Mini Pro and the DJI Mini 2, because it is much more close to the price, and also you can for me, I like to see what are the features about available here. So the DJI box is rectangle instead of the Hubson. It looks like this, a bit lower down. So let me look at some of the box feature, because this drone is going to stop producing very soon, because I see that a lot of places is running out of stock. So I think the DJI Mini is quite close now, but I saw that they also increased the price for the DJI Mini. Let me try to open this up. So if I want to get a DJI K, I need to do it fast. So let me not do that, because this is a pretty decent drone. Not much will happen to it, because even for me, I have the Inspire 1. I have it for like quite some time and it is still doing well. So this is the DJI Mini. Oh, the smell of new electronics. Okay, what is this? Let me read this through. Please remove the gimbal protector. Okay, so this looks exactly identical to my DJI Mini. I'm buying this because it's very likely I will have to replace my DJI Mini, because it is not doing what I want it to do anymore. And I can still reuse the battery from my DJI Mini, so I'll sell my DJI Mini in the second-hand market. And also there's a 4K camera for maybe about $200 US. And the good thing about DJI is that it keeps its value, meaning if I'm unhappy with this machine, or if I like to sell it off in after doing some tests, I could still do it by maybe losing about 10 to 15% of its value in my market here, or maybe 20 or something. So, but if I was also thinking to get a used one, but the price doesn't justify. Oh, so they keep the battery inside. So let me have a look if I have the DJI Mini battery around. Wow, so this is in theory kind of like a little shorter, the DJI Mini, but from what all people review, I can still keep it inside. So very good. I can for non-serious stuff, I'll use the lithium battery from the Mini to do some maybe shooting on videos that is like short and not very long, because this battery is way more expensive than the Minis, because the Minis has been like I'm also getting like used battery for maybe about less than $20. So so I can have a couple more batteries spare if I go out shooting. So the special thing here is the USB-C. You see here, and there's a memory card stop. Down here it looks the same. The props color is different. Let me see what's in the box, because today will be about unboxing. Okay, there's what's this? Oh, this is the user manual. Yeah. and you can download this app, Fly the Right Way. Yeah, so it's very nice. They include some color template, small one. For fun, you can, so there's a plenty of information you get to see. This is the cable. There's a two cable. Why just two cable? They should give three, because most drone you still have like mini connector, but this one you only have like, oh, USB-C, both USB-C and mini, and USB-C and USB-C. Not sure what's this pro. There's a prop screwdriver, the spare for your stick, and the DJI Mini 2 controller. So let me get the box away. So how do I connect my phone? Oh, I think maybe this is in USB-C, which is why you can see that it's but I'm curious why there's no iPhone cable, because I'm using an iPhone. So you can select your mod here. This looks pretty heavy. Very nice. You have two of this here. Yes, USB-C. Let me see if they include anything like for Android. No, for iOS. So no, they don't allow me to fly with my, oh man, with my iPhone clip into this thing. I'm just wondering why. Oh, because they have one here, so you don't really have to buy a new one. Yeah, so I can so this is very nice. They include everything here. Let's not take it out. So they have a USB-C port over here if you like to plug one, and you can plug in your phone. So yeah, very nice. Okay, I think that's mostly about it on the unboxing video. I'll do an in-depth review on this with the comparison with the Hubson Zeno Mini Pro, and put it side by side and for you to have a look what it's like. Okay, I hope you enjoy the video, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.